Hey, this is former WWE superstar and ECW original, the Blue Meanie, and you're watching WWE Network Gaming.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from Mexico City, Mexico, Edward the Masked Man Hernandez.
This one's going to be electric. Oh, this one's going to be a hard-hitting affair. Just the way I like them.
His whole neck just crumbled there. Maneuvers like that put everybody in danger.
No kidding, that's awful. That's someone who gets it. Someone who knows the value of hard work and dedication.
He's pressing all the right buttons now. Nice move. Oh. Putting it all on the line.
He takes to the air.
Wow. We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be? We're looking at complete domination here.
Well, they're taking a risk here.
That's how you win matches.
Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that. Watch it! That's it. He's done. Wow! He's still down after that. Whoa, whoa! I mean, there is nothing like seeing...
Now Hernandez got it.
Yeah, that move might just put Hernandez... Oh. How much... Oh, wow!
Oh, my! Get the medics down here!
Executed perfectly! And check out the look of satisfaction in those eyes!
I'll be shocked if that's not it.
Did you see that? Did you hear that? It seems that someone is very comfortable using a weapon against an opponent.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win this thing. This guy's just getting worn out.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
He's got him hooked.
How impressive was that? Just sending your foe crashing to the canvas.
Crashing is the right word. He crashed and burned.
And now Hernandez got it.
Yeah, that move might just... ...the WWE have to offer. Look out! Where else but in the WWE...
And now Hernandez got it.
Yeah, that move might just put Hernandez over the top here.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching it. He can end it here.
Right now.
Two, three.
There's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
I can't believe what we saw during this one. Let's go to the highlights here.
Here's your winner, Edward the Masked Man Hernandez.
And that's a huge win for this guy.
Now you just got to take that win and build off it.
And that'll do it here for this